In this lesson, we will learn how to implement sentiment analysis with Hugging Face. We will understand what is sentiment analysis with its type. After that, we will run a coding example on Google Colab. Let us see. So we already discussed the Transformers library provided by Hugging Face. It is a powerful tool for tasks like sentiment analysis. Now, what is sentiment analysis? As the name suggests, it includes determining the sentiment expressed in a piece of text, like positive, negative, or neutral. So let's say I love cricket. So this is a positive sentence. Okay. I don't like something. I'll hate something. So that is a negative sentiment. Similarly, when I'll explain the types of sentiment analysis, things will be more clear. First one is polarity detection. That is positive, negative, or neutral. I love this product is positive, obviously. The service is terrible, is not good, is negative. And when the things are not clear, it will be neutral, like the package arrived on time. Next comes emotion detection. Let's say you said, this is not good, this is pathetic, this is so frustrating. That is anger. And joy is expressed by a sentence like, I am thrilled about the results. So emotion detection includes happiness, frustration, and other emotions. Then comes aspect based sentiment analysis, like sentiment towards a specific product or service, like the food was great but the service was slow. In this case, the food is having a positive sentiment, obviously, but since the service was not good, it is a negative sentiment. Then the intent analysis, like the intent to purchase something, to complain. Let's say you said, where can I buy this product? So that is a purchase intent. So these were the types of sentiment analysis. Now let us see the coding example. In this, we will use a public model. So we won't be creating an access token because for public models, as I already told, we don't need it. We will run the code on Google Colab. For efficiency, we can also change the runtime on Google Colab. So I'll also show you that with the example. Let us start. Here is our Google Colab. Okay, let me open the code file, open notebook. I already created the project. Here it is, sentiment analysis. Here it is. So for efficiency, we can change the runtime type. Click the runtime menu. Here click change runtime type. Okay. We can see we already selected the T4 GPU, not a problem. If your project is quite complex or you are having a large scale project, you can select the V2-8 TPU also. I'll keep the same. Okay. So initially here, what we did, first, we installed the required libraries, that is Transformers and Torch. Okay, we use the paper. We already discussed how to install it in the previous lessons. After that, we ran it using this run cell. In this, we imported the necessary modules in this line. Here, we loaded the sentiment analysis pipeline. The pipeline function provides a simple way to perform various NLP tasks including sentiment analysis. You can load a pre-trained sentiment analysis model as follows. So here what we did, we loaded the following model. Okay. After that, we performed sentiment analysis. Since we have loaded the sentiment analysis pipeline, use it to analyze the sentiment of a piece of text. So here, I love playing and watching cricket. These are my text and I hate when Virat Kohli misses a century. So obviously you can guess this is a positive sentence and this is a negative sentence. You can easily guess it. So this is the sentiment analysis. Here the output you can see is a list of dictionaries. Here it is. Here each dictionary contains the sentiment label and the confidence score. Here it is, label and the confidence score. So here we have analyzed multiple text at once by passing a list of strings to the sentiment analyzer. Now let us understand the output completely. The score in the output of the Hugging Face sentiment analysis pipeline represents the confidence level or probability that the model assigns to the predicted sentiment label. It indicates how confident the model is that the given text corresponds to the predicted sentiment. The score is a value between 0 and 1. As you can see, the score closer to 1 means the model is very confident in its prediction. If the score was closer to 0, that would mean the model is less confident in its prediction. The label positive indicates that the model predicts the sentiment of the text is positive, that is the following. The negative means the opposite, that is negative. Here it is. So here you would be wondering why the score is so high, close to 1. This is because the model we are using has been fine-tuned on a large data set and is highly accurate for sentiment analysis task. The input text likely contains strong, unambiguous language that makes it easy for the model to predict the sentiment with high confidence, like hate means negative and love means positive. So in this way, guys, we can work on sentiment analysis with Hugging Face.